any official announcements on this bout, Davey.
Back to the expiration of time, introducing at a total weight of 471 pounds on the left of your screen, from Portland, Oregon, the Angel and his partner, Ali Hassan, going against a total weight 396 pounds. From Memphis, Tennessee, Tom Maley. And from Lexington, Tennessee, Eddie Gilbert. This match to the expiration of time, referee Jerry Calhoun.
Starting across the way, Eddie Gilbert. On this side of the ring, Jimmy Hart in conversation with Hassan and the Angel. Let's see, Hassan start. We're ready, Valdon.
Eddie Gilbert. Right to work on Ali Hassan. Eddie steps over. Hassan back on his feet, Eddie with a headlock. Hassan fires him into the rope. Ooh, knee to the midsection. Cover. Down to one. Eddie Gilbert able to break out of it at that point. Reversal by Eddie. Puts Hassan into the rope. A backdrop. Eddie again gets the side headlock. Down to the mat, Ali Hassan. Right shoulder. Long way from the mat. Well, Hassan too, trying to convert to a head scissors, but Eddie kept moving. Fast and furious action between Ali Hassan and Eddie Gilbert just underway in our expiration of time tag team match. Shoulders down as Ali Hassan rolled Eddie Gilbert's shoulders over to the mat. Did not get a count of three, though. Minute 28 seconds gone. First fall of an expiration of time match. This one might be one fall, might be four or five. As long as we got time remaining, we're going to have some wrestling action for you here. Hassan and his partner, the Big Angel, have to be considered strong favorites due to size, if nothing else. 80-pound weight advantage they have over the team of Eddie Gilbert and Tom Maley. Eddie Gilbert, Ali Hassan still in there. They started the match. They've been in there all the way. Hip toss by Eddie Gilbert. Back into the rope. Hassan fired him across the way, but Eddie, well, look at that reaction. Eddie Gilbert goes after the Angel now, after the tag is made. Oh, I haven't seen any air pulling at all. Been shot by Eddie Gilbert. The Big Angel. Oh, Eddie struck under a right hand, followed with a drop kick. Hit the mat. Angel trying to get those shoulders down. He did for a count of two. Two count only. Boy, he was close to having a three count on Eddie, though. He reversed it, put the shoulders down. Here's Tom Maley. First time he's been into the match. He's in there against the big one, too. The Angel. Maley shoulders down for a two count. He had it down for a count of two, and that's all, Jimmy Hart. I see. You can see Hart down here in a white coat, wandering around ringside, complaining about anything that does not go the way of the Angel and Ali Hassan. Hassan back in here. Howard back in. Jimmy Hart leading his case to the referee. The referee's just told Hart, hey, you just let me handle this. Have a seat, stay in the chair, and I'll referee. Shoulders down, count of two. Two counts, and Eddie Gilbert able to roll that shoulder up. That's the count of two. Hart is speeding. He claimed twice now that he had the shoulders down for 5 minutes and still couldn't get a three count. But the two count is all there was. Takes three to win the fall, and Hassan has not been able to hold Eddie Gilbert's shoulders down for the three count. Both of them using the ropes. Eddie Gilbert falls to the mat, waits for Hassan to come off of there, and pounded him right in the stomach. Here's Tom Maley, Zach Bates. Bailey trying to kind of take over where Eddie Gilbert left off. Bailey with the headlock. Hassan fires it into the rope, broke out of the headlock, and boy, he really nailed it. Bailey came off the rope. Hassan quickly to the corner, gets the tag. Here's the big angel. Angel twisted Maley's neck. Wouldn't be surprised, a little choke in here too. Maley down to the mat, referee is gonna start the count. Ali Hassan back in. 6 minutes, 30 seconds gone. 6.5 minutes gone in the first ball. Tom Maley, Eddie Gilbert. Put up quite a battle here in the first ball against bigger guys than Ali Hassan and the Angel. Maley being worked over pretty good right now by Hassan. He's back to the corner and the Angel comes back in. With a controversial glove. Hassan back in. Bailey driven to the mat. To that corner, bad as anybody ever has, and get a tag on his partner. Hassan, upper arm right across the back of the head and the neck. The boot of the Angel. Placed over Tom Bailey's head, gets run right into it by Hassan. In the air, body slam by the Angel. Eddie Gilbert gets there to break it up before the count can get started. Maley body slammed again by the Angel. Cover, count is one. But Maley able to break it at the one count. The Angel running roughshod over Tom Maley. 8 minutes, 45 seconds into the action. 8:45 in this first fall. Mm-hmm. comes Eddie Gilbert. Eddie Gilbert taking on both of them. Angel back out on the apron. Eddie nailed him. He's got a cover on Hassan. Angel started that way, and immediately Eddie broke the cover and headed for him. Eddie Gilbert firing Hassan into the ropes. Here's a cover. One, two. The Angel breaks it up as a two count. Hassan, fired into the rope. Eddie setting him up for Bailey. Bailey missed the drop kick. Count of three. And what a turn of events right there. As Eddie Gilbert had Hassan set up, fired into the rope after the tag on Bailey. Bailey came in, but Hassan hung onto the rope. Bailey missed the drop kick. There was the cover. Count of three. And the Angel and Ali Hassan have a win in 9 minutes, 51 seconds. First fall action.
They didn't get it easy.
No, they did not.
I'll tell you what.
Four games. Stop it.
Right. We got a big announcement. Next week, listen to this now. Next week, right here on Championship Wrestling, you are going to have a defense by Coco Ware of the TV Championship. Additionally, we will have a Southern Heavyweight title defense. Don't stop there. We also will have a defense of the Southern Tag Team title. All right here next week on Championship Wrestling. I can't wait.
Yeah.
We got other good things. We'll be back to them in just a moment.